Now to the coronavirus pandemic. For the third day in a row, state health officials reported no new deaths. The state did return 717 new positive tests. The seven-day average is 842 positive cases. More than 82,000 people in Wisconsin have now tested positive for coronavirus since March. 1,168 people have died. Nearly 25,000 of those positive cases are in Milwaukee County. Waukesha County has seen more than 5,800 cases.